receivers we saw a couple of plays ago. Chapel with time, nowhere to go. He throws it into the end zone, found the target. Touchdown, Indiana. DeWeese Wilson starting. Robinson's first carry. Gets the first down and a whole lot more. Now the speed. No way they're going to catch it. Robinson all the way for the touchdown for the Wolverines. Third and one for the Wolverines. Robinson hangs on to it, easily gets the first down, but there's a flag down as Robinson is dragged down around midfield. First down for Michigan. Robinson going the other way. There's Roy Roundtree. Roundtree breaks a tackle, finds the end zone. Another touchdown for Michigan. So he is over 100 yards in all five games, and there he faked the run. Roy Roundtree left open, and he's broken it off for another big play. Finally hunted down at the 2-yard line. Here. Robinson mishandled the snap, and Indiana gets it. A huge break for the Hoosiers. Per game, leading the Big Ten in that category. Chapel this time into the end zone, has a man, he underthrew it, and Cameron picked him off right at the goal line. The turnover. Robinson holds on to it again. Cuts it inside, and he is tackled at the 10-yard line, wanting a stop on third and goal. Robinson to throw, has a wide open target. Easy touchdown for Kevin Kroger, the tight end. Chapel, little pump fake, goes in the right corner of the end zone. What a catch! DeMarlo Belcher extends
53 yards on the ground in the first two quarters. First throw of the second half is completed to Junior Hemingway, and Hemingway breaks free.
Nobody catches him. Hemingway with a huge catch and run, a 70-yard score.
Seeing him lining up in the pistol as the running back.
Chapel throwing it up for Doss, who gets it. Tandon Doss all the way down to the 15-yard line.
In motion, they give it to Willis right up the middle, to the goal line, to the end zone, touchdown Indiana. On the knee he bruised last week, the left one. Slant, nice hands grab by Roy Roundtree for the first down. Couple running backs in from Michigan. And there, breaking free is Vincent Smith.
Smith, who got the start today, breaks a tackle and goes in for the Michigan score. Chapel has a wide open Darius Willis. He breaks a tackle.
Robinson calls his own number, gets the first down. Always a threat to break it to midfield. Adrian Burks made the stop.
Robinson gets hit, throws it up, and it is caught. Caught by Junior Hemingway, who went up and out-battled Richard Council
next to Robinson.
But it's all Denard. Cuts inside, into the end zone, touchdown Michigan. For the second year in a row, Michigan on its way to breaking Indiana's heart. Chapel, this is going to be the last play of the game. Heaves it. And it is knocked down by Michigan. The University of Michigan has defeated Indiana for the 17th straight time, and now 32 out of the last 33 times they have played.